advanced custom fields for WooCommerce by Cats plugin. So, as usual, I will navigate to ACF for WooCommerce menu, then create a new field group. Then, at the builder, we need to add new rows. I will show three fields on a row. Next, add field to each column. Okay, now next to step 2, select when to show this field. I only want to show these field in the product in cart as April store, and I will select the condition.